softball Franklin in Pittsfield. Top of the first, and there at home plate will bring home the seventh grader, Alex Penny, for Pittsfield. Now on the second, it'll be a strikeout from Franklin's Abby Sylvester. Pittsfield keeps the offense going. Sophomore Tiffany Boucher with a hit up the middle. The pitcher can grab it. Alex Penny gets another run. Pittsfield goes on to win it 18-1.